10 points in the last two and a bit legs, so he will not feel that good about his game up until that shot. That will make him feel hell of a lot better.
Not much that Bill Taylor or anybody else could have done against that. He had to have gone out in 12, and now he'll have to go out in probably 9 against the darts to get back in it.